गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज फिजिक्स सेशन फॉर क्लास टेंथ एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस इन टेक्स्ट क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम एनसीईआरटी। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट। इट इज फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, डिफाइन प्रिंसिपल फोकस ऑफ कॉनकेव मिरर। यू हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड इट। व्हाट इज प्रिंसिपल फोकस? दिस इज कॉनकेव मिरर, डू यू नो व्हाट इज दिस? दिस इज एक्चुअली प्रिंसिपल एक्सिस एंड दीज आर रेज ऑफ लाइट पैरेलल टू द प्रिंसिपल एक्सिस। सो द रेज ऑफ लाइट पैरेलल टू द प्रिंसिपल एक्सिस आफ्टर रिफ्लेक्शन मीट एट ए पॉइंट ऑन द प्रिंसिपल एक्सिस। दिस पॉइंट इज कॉल्ड प्रिंसिपल फोकस। सो यू कैन डिफाइन लाइक दिस, रेज ऑफ लाइट पैरेलल टू द प्रिंसिपल एक्सिस आफ्टर रिफ्लेक्शन मीट एट ए पॉइंट ऑन द प्रिंसिपल एक्सिस। दिस इज कॉल्ड प्रिंसिपल फोकस ऑफ कॉनकेव मिरर। नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज रेडियस ऑफ कर्वेचर ऑफ स्फेरिकल मिरर इज 20 centimeter, फाइंड इट्स फोकल लेंथ। डू यू नो द रिलेशन बिटवीन फोकल लेंथ एंड रेडियस ऑफ कर्वेचर? फोकल लेंथ एफ इट इज इक्वल टू रेडियस ऑफ कर्वेचर अपॉन टू। सो हेयर इन दिस प्रॉब्लम रेडियस ऑफ कर्वेचर इज 20 centimeter, सो 20 centimeter अपॉन टू दिस इज 10 centimeter। सो इफ देर इज रेडियस ऑफ कर्वेचर गिवेन इन एनी क्वेश्चन यू कैन वेरी इजिली फाइंड आउट focal length by using this relation. Now next question, is name the spherical mirror, which forms erect and enlarged image of the object. In this question you have to find out which type of mirror forms erect and enlarge image. As you know, concave mirror, it can form erect and enlarged image. Can you tell where you place the object to get erect and enlarged image? If you place the object between pole and focus, then you can get erect and enlarged image. How can you draw this? Draw one ray parallel to the principal axis, and do you know after reflection from where does it go? It will pass through principal focus, and draw one ray passing through center of curvature like this. This ray is expanding in front of the mirror, so these two rays never meet. So we will expand it in behind the mirror. This is the image, which is you can see it is bigger than object and it is behind the mirror. It is erect and magnified or enlarged image. So, name the spherical mirror. It is concave mirror. So, this is the answer. Concave mirror can form erect and enlarged image. Now, next question. And it is a fourth question. Why do we prefer convex mirror as rear view mirror? Why it is used as rear view mirror? What is rear view mirror? It is used in automobile to see the traffic by the driver behind the vehicle. So, this is also known as driver's mirror. Driver's mirror. Why it is used? Because it forms erect and diminished image of the object for all positions. And it has now next question find focal length of convex mirror whose radius of curvature is 32 centimeter as you know in this question radius of curvature is given and it is 32 centimeter. What is to be find out? Focal length. It is to be find out. Okay. So, as you know, focal length is equal to radius of curvature upon 2. So, radius of curvature is 32 centimeter upon 2. This is 16 centimeter. Okay. Again, I repeat the question. Find focal length of convex mirror whose radius of curvature is 32 centimeter. So, this is solution for this question. Now, next question. A concave mirror produces 3 times magnified real image of an object placed at 10 centimeter from it. Where is the object located? Now you can see in this question the mirror is concave and it produces 3 times magnified real image. How many times? 3 times. So magnification is given m equal to 3. And you can see it produces real image. So, as you know, if image is real, the magnification is negative. So, we will put here minus sign. So, magnification equal to minus 3 by using this clue. 3 times magnified. So, we will write m equal to 3. The image is real. So, we will use minus sign because for real image magnification is negative. Now, real image of an object placed at 10 centimeter. In this question, where is the image located, not object. Where is image located? So object placed at 10 centimeter. What is this? It is distance of object. By which symbol you will write distance of object? We will use u equal to 10 centimeter. And we will use sign convention for this value. As you know, object is always placed in front of the mirror, means it is always placed toward the left side of pole. So object distance is always taken as negative. So we will use here minus sign. And now, what is to be find out? Where is the image located? Means, what is the position of image? It means, the value of V, it is to be find out. Now, do you know the relation of magnification in term of V and U? As we know, since magnification is equal to, for mirror, magnification is equal to minus V upon U. This is relation you have already studied. So, magnification minus 3, it is equal to minus V by minus 10 centimeter. This is minus 3 equal to V by 10 centimeter, or we can write V equal to minus 30 centimeter. So, V means position of image. So, the image is 30 centimeter in front of the mirror. The image is 30 centimeter. This minus sign shows that the image is in front of the mirror, means in the left side. So, the image is 30 centimeter in front of the mirror. This is the complete solution for this question. Now, take a screenshot of it. Now, this class is over today and we will discuss some more questions from NCERT in text in next videos. Thank you, students.